So sometimes people sin. They've engaged in immorality. They might have committed adultery. They might have had a past, and they've sought the forgiveness from it. So it is wiped out. It's gone. Don't doubt the forgiveness of Allah. But you need to know one thing. Let your heart achieve comfort that if Allah did not expose you while you were sinning, He will not expose you when you have repented or while you're repenting. So be comforted in that regard. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala tells us about this. And Allah tells us, you seek the forgiveness of Allah. Allah will cover you. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala won't expose your private sins when He knows that you have sought the forgiveness of Allah. Sometimes Allah exposes us when He loves us because He wants us to put a stop to what we're doing. You have people who sometimes they're exposed to their own spouses, to their own children, to their family members, to their parents. That sometimes is a sign of the love of Allah. If Allah didn't love you, He would have left you to continue committing the sin. But He loved you so much that He showed your wife what you were doing, or He showed your husband what you were doing, not because He hates you, because He ultimately loves you and He wants you to quit the bad. So, my beloved spouses, give your spouse a chance. If you've caught them doing something bad, study the matter. If it is not such a serious matter, consider the fact that that may have just been the love of Allah exposing it to you in order for that to stop. Because if the sin didn't stop, it would have been the anger of Allah, or perhaps Allah didn't really love that person. But because of the love of Allah, they were exposed. So don't look at exposure as though it is the end of the world. It could be the beginning of the beautiful life in the obedience of Allah after someone was sinning for years on end. Isn't that comforting? Subhanallah. Look at the comfort in this time of crisis when someone is caught, literally caught, doing the wrong thing by a person who's close to them. The first thing shaitan makes us think about is, I need to end this marriage. Why? Look at what my spouse was doing. But Allah wants you to consider, hey, hang on, this man was doing wrong. We loved him, so we showed you what he was doing just so he could stop it. And now he stopped it. Will you not consider that perhaps it was just our love that made that happen? It requires a heart of gold to look at it that way. Subhanallah. May Allah grant that to us.